Brand honor brand. This is the question. This is the dilemma. Talk about this argument is a really kind of fight inside me, because we still yet in Tokyo with the summer short and hat straw and controversial question, because I take the argument by making interior, watching interior around the city. If you talk about a big brand, about fashion or other, especially in the fashion, because this is a controversial question for me. Sometimes fight because what I need to do, the good product, or I need to make a big the brand. Nowadays, no, all want to make big the brand first of all, after do product. How can you do big the brand? With the product best, or you work in the marketing first? Is a controversial question, is a really dilemma, like said Hamlet, or Amleto in Italian. I can say, I show you the picture that explain something you understand maybe better, special for the student, even in management, even in design also. Because if you see this picture now, as I made some days ago in the last display shop of Issey Miyake, a fashion designer famous, Baobab bag, please. Is Issey Miyake. Display in almost Sando Street, the main think shops, because I have a lot of shops, I have different brands also, Issey Miyake designer. But the best one is his name brand, Issey Miyake. As you see, when you have a big brand, you don't need to show real your product. You need to show your imagine. This is really interesting, but anyway, these guys, this person started, I think, 35, 40 years ago to work as this fashion designer. And first, how he did his brand, making in the product, making fashion. A product really amazing, really important, really innovative, really about the research, technology mixed with the culture, with the tradition, and go in the future. Oh, this was made him famous and for the product he did, and he do, and they are still doing all big companies. Now is big companies inside a lot also a young designer that he manages, Miyake, Issey Miyake. But it's important to understand also, when you have a brand consolidated in the market, sometimes you don't need to show obviously the product that you do. The people know, and means the people trust on you, trust in your proposal, and you can maybe show the content, so show the seed as you grow up the company, you show the meaning, the emotion as you grow up the company. This is the dilemma always nowadays. Also, I have every day when I make a project I make consulting for some company. Brand or no brand, how you make biggest your brand, or how you develop brand by product. This is important.